Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It is Manchester City, and they face Al Nassr.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Hakimi. Nicely timed tackle. Zidane puts in the perfect tackle. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Rodri. Possession given away. Roman Yaremchuk. Marcos Acuna. Dusan Vlahovic. Mane. Vlahovic. Still passing it around with authority.
Attention, Simon Holmes.
Can he put them in front? And a goal! Now they've broken through it. 1-0 here.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Goal. And the ball moving again. Manchester what sort of response City. Will we see from them now? 21. Kostic. Pelé. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Pelé! Oh, there it is! A back-and-forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? Goal. That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
Number 17.
So underway Philippe again here Kostic. On the back of that leveller. Pedri. Mane. And he keeps going. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. And touched onto the frame of the goal. And clears the danger. Milinkovic-Savic.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added
time. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Pelé. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Would the club secretary please note Mr. Moon is in the building.
A change in the offing for City. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Niklas Süle. Kostic. Good pressure high up the pitch. Throw-ins given. Koundé. Jude Bellingham. Creative look about this. And it might be. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? And into the last 30 minutes now. A fine use of the ball. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. This could level it. Really good diving save. And short it is. And a throw-in it's going to be. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And the ball is loose. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Bellingham. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And they need to get tighter here.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Number 22,
so there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Kostic, plenty of support here. It's there for him.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
For the visitors, number
well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 5 minutes of added time.
And he read it well. And I think he'll be kicking himself, ruled offside.
Well, his instinct should have told him he was offside there. He has to be more alert in the box.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today. Thank you.